guys, welcome back to another new vlog. So in this video I'm gonna take you guys inside my new apartment and I'll give the details at the end of the video, the rent and how did we find this place. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do it right away and let's just get in. So it's a beautiful old German building and here is our entrance. So as soon as we get in, we have a footstand here. And right opposite to this is the kitchen. So it's a beautiful kitchen. They have provided all the cutleries. So they have given us the glasses and there's oven, there's microwave, there's induction. We need not pay any extra for this. So there are bowls and plates. And right here is our favorite corner. It's just so beautiful and we have a window right opposite to this, so it's a nice place to have food. And here we have this section, you know, for washing machine. Here is the washing machine. And the best thing about this apartment is this, it's a drying machine. You need not dry your clothes, it just quickly dries everything in 20 minutes, just 20 minutes. And we have all the cupboards here, extra cupboards. And here is just a storage, a place for clothing, but we have just put up our stuff. So from here we're gonna go to our washroom, which is also very beautiful. And here it is. So we have a mirror and everything looks so beautiful. We have a bathtub. And yeah, after this, so right after getting out of washroom, we have this rack to put on our jackets. And to the left we have our room. So this is mine and I'm sharing this room with one of my roommates and it's her bed. And this is my bed, which is right opposite to a window, so that is why I chose this bed. And there's a cupboard here, we share the cupboard. So let me just close it. And you guys should know that this is my table because it's just so messy. And what I just wanted is a rack to keep all my stuff, so it's just so big. And this is my side, so I've stored all my skincare, makeup and other stuffs down here. And there's a drawer too and it's good. We've kept all our baggages there. And let's just go out. And here is our living room. There's a table here, we can even like study or just work here. And they've given like 3 chairs. And there's so many of these smaller tables, like around 5 of them. And we do have a TV here, which actually is not working right now. And right opposite to this window is a couch, which is just so cozy and comfortable. And let me just get up. And next to this is a rack. This is just for books and we have like just put on some bottles there. And I really like the color, you know, how do we say that, like, you know, everything is just complementary with each other. And it's this brown and the color of the room is like white. And there's another couch here, a bigger one. And we do have these 2 frames. I think like the room is really nicely arranged. And there's a mirror here. And next to this is a cupboard, which is like 200 years old. We just got to know from the owner. And this is like my rack. So I've just kept all my jackets here because it's summer and I just don't use it right now. And there's this, you know, drawer thingy where I can just, you know, store my jewelry. It's just so antique and beautiful. Why am I breathing hard? calm down. So yeah, so this is the complete look of the living room. And we have a light here, just Look at those lights. They're so beautiful and it's very huge and comfortable. And now from here we're gonna go to our master bedroom. So in this room there's a master bed and they have a table here, and right opposite to this bed is the cupboard, and there are two huge cupboards. I'm just jumping on the bed, and there are just two drawers. Let's just not go in. And yeah, this is how the room looks. There's a beautiful frame and they have this huge table, like a storage space, and they have arranged all of this here. And there, and also there's a footwear stand. So with this, they again have like a big chair, and there's another table, there's a lamp. This is just so fancier and beautiful. And it's really getting hotter here. The temperature is almost around 35 degrees, just getting too hot, and there are no fans and no ACs, so that's the reason I'm sweating and I just can't do anything about it. There's also a small balcony attached to this master bedroom. Let's just go. The balcony, there's no such view from here. The apartment is really quiet, and there's a small table with two chairs. We don't really sit out here because there's no view at all. And from here you guys can see the cycle stand. That's my bicycle. And there's also some area out here where I can just park my bicycles, and this is how it looks. That's the main entrance, and we're gonna go like from here, and we're gonna get in there, and we are in the ground floor. And so let me just tell you guys, how did I find this apartment? We found it through Wunderflat's website. So we are paying around 1500 for four people. It comes up to 385 per head, and they're giving everything. And I think this house is just beautiful and very spacious. And yeah, that's it. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video, liked this place, and I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. And there are also, you know, these flowers out here. I'm just planning to put a few pots out here and start small, just gardening, just learn from my mom. So yeah, I'm just so sweating and just breathing harder. I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Love you, bye.